Hi, so this is going to be a pretty special video, first of all because it is going to be in English. Since it's to document myself, I thought I'd document my English as well. So the thing is, I'm turning 18 in a couple of days and I thought it'd be interesting to do a sort of time capsule before officially becoming an adult. I still can't believe it, it sounds so weird. So of course this video was inspired by Will Derbyshire. I just love his video so much and I thought it was such a great idea. And I just really wanted to do one for myself. So with that being said, this is me at 17.
So this is my face, these are my eyes, and those are my freckles. My hair looks so bad because I've cut them on my own and I did everything wrong, so that's why I've been wearing them as braids almost every day. These are my nails, they're kind of an important issue for me, that's why I decided to show them. This is my necklace. I've been wearing it for the last 4 years and I just love it so much. Same for these shoes, I've been wearing them for the last 2 years, literally every day, and they're like worn out, but I just love them. And here are some other shoes I love too. This is my favorite jacket, I've been wearing it all winter. My mom bought it in Nepal before I was even born and I find it so cool. This is my desk, it's so messy, but that's fine. This is the only window from my room and that's the view we have from it. I can see the garden and I just love it so much. This is the book I'm currently reading and I'm really enjoying it, so that's cool. This is my favorite movie ever, it just means a lot to me and I've watched it so many times. This is my favorite song. I decided it'd be my favorite song when I was 12 because it's way too complicated to choose one. But here are some other artists I love listening to. This is my tiny pin collection, but I like it and I hope to get some more. This is Kyle, my ukulele. I bought it for my birthday a week ago and I've just been loving it so far. My family and I have traveled a lot and I'm so grateful for this. This is my favorite city in the world and here are some countries I'd like to visit. So yeah, that was me at 17.